Aww. Woo!
Then you would know how the news is Jack Kelly.